Adrenaline is taking a hold on me. I want a MacMed. I want my learning in my own hands. Do it all in just three. PBL is taking a hold on me. Baby, cash me outside. One more station to go. Adrenaline is taking a hold on me. I want a MacMed. I want my learning in my own hands. Do it all in just three. PBL is taking a hold on me.
You know what I could use after an MMI like that? A fresh pair of underwear. Am I right? I wish I could get some advice from current medical students to help calm my nerves.
Now?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, sorry.
Okay. Yeah, like, I'm just gonna keep the camera rolling, so.
Okay.
So go ahead.
Dear Elise.
Dear David.
Dear Leo.
Just so you know, everything will work out, even if it's in the way you least expect it.
There's going to be a lot of pizza. Like, a lot.
Dear Priya.
Dear Tasha.
Dear Jim.
Pre-med life can be really stressful, but what always helps is keeping friends and family super close to you so that you have the support to get through it all.
Calm down, and I know that's hard to hear right now, but you made the right choice, and even though it's the hard choice, you're gonna be okay.
You are super beautiful, and you did amazing things today. Go and treat yourself.
All right. Oh, it's recording. Mm-hmm. That's
okay.
All right.
Dear Shanice, also please try to figure out how to cook. You can't eat bean salad every day.
Dear Rui.
Dear Will.
Dear Angela, call your parents and thank them because they miss you. And no, coffee is not a substitution for sleep.
Be confident. If you made it this far, you have what it takes.
I hope you like brunch, waterfalls, and hikes, because med school's gonna be a lot of fun.
Can we move the seat this way?
Oh, the chair? Are we sure?
Yeah.
Did we move it?
Yeah, it's like a little less centered.
Dear Himanshu. What was I
gonna say? Dear Manpreet, don't try to mold yourself into the perfect cookie cutter applicant, do you?
Dear Steph.
Dear Himanshu. Be willing to fight for what you want.
Dear Ryan. Have confidence. Don't be afraid to make mistakes.
Dear Juliana, invest some time in cleaning your desk. It'll make life a lot easier.
Don't worry if you're a little bit older than everyone else. You're just like a fine wine.
Dear Daniel.
Dear Rosalind.
Dear Nikita.
Cherish your friends, cherish your family, because they're the ones that are going to get you through today.
Better quality toilet paper and paper towel is always worth it.
Stop second guessing yourself. Now that the interview's over, try not to stress too much about the results. Whatever will happen, will happen.
Dear Kevin.
Dear Kevin.
Take the courses you want, and do the stuff that you like in undergrad, and take a Sobey bike to go to school.
There are going to be a lot of Kevins here at McMaster. Just know that you are the best Kevin.
I got this feeling inside my bones. It goes electric, wavy when I turn it on. All through his femur, it's still unknown. Just a pre-clerk, no skills yet, don't send me home. I got my scope inside my pocket. Got these booties on my feet. Feeling fever in my body when it drops. I can't take my eyes off of it. I'm just wanting my MD. I'm impressing my preceptor. I don't stop. Under the lights when everything goes. Nowhere to hide when I'm getting you close. When we snooze while the attending knows. Just imagine. Just imagine. Just imagine. Nothing. everything I can see from here in my bed, bed, bed. Got the good, good feeling when I rise from my bed, bed, bed.
Come on!
Chasing going up on me with no dread, dread, dread. Ain't nobody leaving soon, the dog said, said. So just dance, dance, dance. Something surgical, or medicine, too many options, I don't know. But I got my future in my control, because right here in Mackinac, I found my home. I got my friends out in the hammer, waterfalls and nature to see, waving to the regionals on the VC. Standing treadmills in Niagara, Waterloo's got coffee for free. Small groups help to form our close communities. And under the lights in tutorials, my group is learning and we're getting close. If you don't prep well, the tutor knows. Self-direction. Nothing I can see from here but my bed, bed, bed. Got the good, good feeling when I rise from my bed, bed, bed. Kitchen coughing up on leaving, no dread, dread, dread. Ain't nobody leaving soon, the dog said, said. So just dance, dance, dance. So just dance, dance, dance. So just dance, dance, dance. So keep healing. Come on!
Yeah.